Today, children everywhere are making preparations for an event of world-shaking significance, the annual visit of Santa Claus. Informed sources report legions of junior citizens are making monumental efforts not to cry and not to pout. Meanwhile, letters by the thousands have been flooding postal facilities at the North Pole.
Doggone thing always.